In a way, this reminds me of Dark Souls games. Because there's always a bridge where there are dead people and debris and stuff.